There's a device that I've been using called a Whoop